show you something cool that I can get ice from for now while I wait on my build.
This isn't mine, but I have access to an industrial size ice maker, and it makes quite a bit of ice. Look at this.
I'm gonna start getting that into my bucket.
Now, do I think it's enough to get my cold plunge super cold? I don't think so.